Uh oh, don't slip. Oh, why are you all the ice? Oh.
Where you going? Wait.
Okay, let me stop. No.
Rock City. Yeah. Check out that. This is so awesome. It's like all magical. Yes.
Oh, mira. Should have brought Marty.
It's dog friendly, guys, so you guys, you know, you can bring the Rottweiler and the German Shepherd and the Pit Bulls over here. So dog friendly, as you can see. Hi. Hey.
I'm your guide.
She's my guide.
Yes.
Well, her name is Brenda De Villavicencio. That's pretty awesome. This is where they filmed Last of the Mohicans, guys. One of the scenes in the movie. Nativity. That's nice. All Christmassy like and all. Gnomes. They got gnomes in here. Look, that's where they live. They stay away from the trail. So the gnomes are allowed in here. Guys, the temperature is about 20 degrees. Cold as hell. Just straight freezing my butt off. You can see. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Let me see if you can see me. Yeah. I like this place. It's pretty awesome. Yep.
Oh, baby.
Little eye.
Okay.
Let's see if we fit.
¿Dónde la barriga?
Like I can't fit through here. Hold on. No, wait. Let me get my bag on. I don't think I can fit through there. Wait, hold on. Let me get my bag. Let me take my bag off. There you go. YouTube viewers, this is how you're not supposed to do it. Squeeze through places like this. Holy crap. Huh? Let me see if I can get. Oh, can you fit? Yeah, you can fit.
It's in the pizza, man.
Oh my God, we is stuck. Look, hold on, look. I gotta take the book bag off to get some inches away. Huh? Yeah, you gotta love it. Gotta have fun. All right. Sorry about that, I had to put my bag on. The video looks all kind of weird and stuff. I think we took a wrong turn to the exit. That's not good. Se va a ver.
Está congelado.
Oh, look.
Hey.
Hey, yo. So, this is us. Let me see if I can extend this.
It's cold up here. It's colder.
Huh?
It feels colder than in the town.
Yeah. We just straight chilling. If I'm going too fast, just rewind and pause it. That's a gnome's porta potty, guys. You know how we have ours for construction sites? That's how we're for the little guys. Rock City Sanitizer. Check it out. Look, babe, there's a cave down here. Yeah, down there. That's Mushroom Rock. Don't trip.
I can't take pictures while walking.
Nope.
So after 6 o'clock, I think it is. This is a
what is it?
A light show for Christmas lights.
Oh yeah.
Por ahí veníamos.
Oh, yeah.
Mira,
what's this?
Para una foto. Para un comentario.
I'm recording.
Oh my god, it's the American flag. Let's go.
Cobblings underpack. It's made by Flinders. Oh wow, look at this. What, you can walk through there too? This is, you can notice all the weathering from nature, from the rain, the snow. Pretty neat, huh? It's a nice place to stay at. Come visit.
A lot of like man-made trails.
Yes.
But it's beautiful.
Yes, it is. What's this? My trip through. All right, guys, I think it's pretty cool for right now. Signing off, Nino Travels. Check out the page. Like everybody says, look below, click like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And some. Peace out. Peace out. Have a good day. And this is Brian, Nino Travels. And I'm a lady. Miss Brenda.
Alternate route to Lover's Lane. Which one do you want to do? The Swing Along Bridge or the Stone Bridge?
Guys, we'll be back at Swing Along Bridge. Swing Along Bridge. Peace.
Oh, you can fit. Yeah, you can fit.
Ate too much pizza, babe.
Oh my God, we are stuck. Look, hold on, look.
Hello. What? Hello. We're on the bridge now.
The Almighty.
Rock Falls Bridge. Okay. Don't fall. Look at that. That's Georgia. That's Georgia. That's Alabama. That's Tennessee.
Lying.
Why I gotta be lying? That's what is up here. The seven state lookout thingy. Little Bay. Wow. You can see the Appalachians and the Blue Ridge Mountains from over here. The smoky ones are over there. Okay guys, we are in Rock City Mountain Lookout. That is a lover's leap. The legend is that some chick just followed her boyfriend and jumped off, kind of Romeo and Juliet style, because the cops were chasing her boyfriend, you know, that kind of you know, bad dude, you know, innocent girl chasing the bad guy. And they say that the bones are still down there, so we're gonna go down there and check it out, see if we can find them. So if you can zoom in on your phone, it says Lover 3 over there. That's just not me saying that, it's the legend. You know, Bonnie and Clyde type thing. Yeah. I'm serious. I read it downstairs. That's what they were saying. So, Rock City Gardens, guys. Really nice. Just so you know, the mountains that you see in the horizon is, let me see, they say that's Blue Ridge Mountain. That's the Smokies. And then the rest of this is the Appalachians. So, and that's Alabama, Tennessee, Georgia. What's the other four states? Okay. I don't know. We'll find out, but that's what they say. I know for sure that right down there is Georgia. For sure. It's Georgia. It's the Blue Ridge. Just keep going. So we're gonna go this way? Star David. Why is it there? Don't know. But it's there. See Rock City. Let's keep this here for a little bit so you guys can read it. What happened? Yeah, I can hear it.
So we can see. Oh my God, está congelado el río allá abajo.
Oh, it's good. Yeah, look, that's where the gnomes ice skate. You see the ice? Awesome. My girl's laughing at me because she don't believe the half stuff that comes out of my mouth. But this entertainment, and I make her laugh, is what counts. So as long as she laughs, she's happy.
Where's the
fat man squeeze?
You gotta do that,
bro. Are you calling me fat, bro?
No, you know.
Yo, you heard that? She's calling me fat. She said to go do the fat man squeeze. Huh? Oh, let's check out the waterfall, guys. Oh, look at that, guys. That is awesome. Look at that. And just so you know, and I'm not making this up, the gnomes ice skate down there. They play hockey. I'm not making it up, it's for real. Can you see it better over here? Oh, look at that. Huh?
There's a snake.
There's a snake?
Yeah.
For real? Hey guys, look.
Gray.
It's called the Appalachian White Snake. You guys see it? Ooh. Look, babe, mira, allá hay otro mirador. We gonna go down that way? For real? Oh, okay. That's good for part three of my video. All right, guys, what? This mountaintop look out where you can see the seven snakes. See the seven states. Okay, man. I just want to record this. Seven states. Thank you, guys.
Si quiere que no la saque, no le ofrecimos sacarle ahí.
See the seven states.
Well, it's a myth.
I know it's a myth. It was the Indian lady that threw the chick off the damn balcony chasing the guy. And the weather's perfect out here, by the way. It's nice and sunny. I expected it to be cold, like it was last night at Helen, Georgia. All right, signing off. Say bye, Brenda. Say bye. Say bye. Remember, down at the bottom, click, subscribe, and holla.
I don't know, it's just scary.
Don't stay stuck there.
I'm gonna get stuck here. Like the movie and shit. Damn, my face.
Oh my god, you made it. You made it, man.
Hello. Okay, we're recording. Let's turn.
Sorry.
Yeah, we're recording.
Lover's Leap. What happened here?
That was the Bonnie and Clyde leap.
Bonnie and Clyde?
Her boyfriend. They were chasing her boyfriend.
All
right. Picasso chasing her boyfriend and she freaked out and she jumped after him.
That happened there.
That happened over there, Bonnie and Clyde.
I thought it was an Indian girl.
Well, that was the, and this is this era's myth. That was that era's myth.
Okay.
Pretty much the same story.
So you can see the top. You see right there?
Lover's Leap over there. Mm-hmm. Right?
It's beautiful.
And the myth is that in that water, in that little puddle lake there, it's where they jumped into and their bones were never found. So this is in Rock City Garden.
Okay.
That's the myth. You heard it from us. B&B Tactical. Click the link below.
Here.
Hold on, please.